Good evening, myself and host. I haven't said that in at least a year, and I decided to start doing this again because basically life sucks right now, and I'm trying to make it better, and I figured if I start doing weekly Wednesdays again, I'm forcing myself to actually do something every week so I can post it, and hopefully it'll become fun again. Basically, to fill you in, let's see, I'm in three musical projects right now. I'm in Malibu Stacy, I'm in another band called that hasn't been released yet. I don't know if I should actually tell you about that, so I'll censor out the name. And I'm also working on another little project called Brightwater. This is the first time anybody's heard of Brightwater, so there you go. I turned 18. I got some tattoos. Do you want to see them? They're stupid. Let's see, I got this frog with a snapback, I got this can of my favorite soda, and then on this leg I have 522, Lake Ann and Crew, which is the dudes I used to hang out with Toowoomba. I don't know if I filled you in with the Toowoomba situation. I moved away from Toowoomba against my will because my parents wanted to move up here once they retired, and now I live on the Sunshine Coast, which sucks. I hate the Sunshine Coast a lot because basically there's no one cool here. But now I'm starting to meet some cool people, and hopefully that turns out pretty well. I started collecting glasses. Those are the ones that I wear to see properly. These are the ones I wear to look chill as fuck. These are rad. And these are the ones I wear if I wanna get some women. Anyway, here's the intro. Psh. I'm not sure if I did any vlogs when I actually moved here. I don't know if I showed you guys where I live. Basically, I live in this cool little apartment. And out here, it's a bit windy, I don't know if you can hear me still, but here is all of this, but there's a boat around the corner. That's my dad's boat. He bought it for $80,000. Meanwhile, yesterday I couldn't afford to buy myself lunch. Okay, so what I'm doing right now is I have a parcel, apparently. I got something in the mail saying I have a parcel, so I'm going to check that out. I hope it's like a huge box of cum. Okay, so I got the mail. I've got it here. I already unloaded the top, so now we just have to release what's inside. I hope it's cum. Oh, it's not cum. It's Friends or Rum, Shut Your Mouth, on vinyl. Wow, what a great album. Also, I decided to go to JB Hi-Fi and get this little Balance and Composure 7-inch. Okay, so I'm on my way to Jacob's place, and I've got a little bit of a drive ahead of me, so I thought I'd introduce a new segment, Tales from the Highway. So last night, we were at Domino's, just sitting out the front, and then this dude pulled up into the handicap spot. Oops. This guy with a pretty nice car, it wasn't like a BMW or anything, but it was like a $30,000 car. He just pulled up, and he just turned... He didn't turn the car off. I'm a fucking idiot. He just came up, literally just opened the door and walked out with the car still running and walked into Domino's, and the car was just running the whole time, completely unlocked. I'm pretty sure the door was literally still open. And then when he comes out of Domino's, I'm like, yo, dude, you know you left your car running and completely unlocked in some random car park where you were illegally parked in a handicapped spot. And then he just stares at me and goes, yeah. And then he left. Alright, so we're at the barbecue now, and we're gonna play some Onion Bin Hole. And to explain what Onion Bin Hole is, I'm gonna make the person that invented the game explain it.
Essentially, you take an onion and a bin that has a hole in it, and you throw the onion at the bin until it goes in the hole.
And then you finger yourself.
And you finger blast.
So here's the onions. So sad I can die and suddenly come, I close my eyes. Still come to remake, distract me, so I don't lose my patience again. And I'll make this bad. So we appear to be out of onions, but if you go over to my car here and look in the back seat, I think you'll find a kilo of more onions. Such an honest mistake, I swear.
Such an honest mistake.
Spending all Saturday night doing.
Oh man, watching terrible cover bands playing.
Holy shit, I'm at the post office for the second time this week.
Nice. Nice.
Can I just collect this, please?
I got a box full of what I can only assume is 500 milliliters of steamy piss.
Also, some girl said she liked my jumper, which is cool because I stole it.
Okay, so the thing about the jab shirt... The thing about that jumper is the fact that I did not buy it. Basically, what happened is I found it at the skate park with one other item at like 8 o'clock, and the skate park was pretty much just empty. And then I said, okay, if the person doesn't collect it by 12 o'clock, then it's pretty much just gonna stay here, it's gonna get ruined in the rain, and somebody else is gonna take it. And I don't want them to take it, because I like it, and I want it. So I took it. Now the thing is, if miraculously the owner of this Santa Cruz jumper is watching this video, let me know what the item you found it with was. That way I know it's actually yours, and I will return it to you gracefully, and we can be best friends. The jumper is really comfy, and you smell super nice, so I feel like we would get along great.
It smells like weed.
Is this Anthony's apartment? I think it is.
Hey, sorry, I got the wrong apartment.
Well, that's the way it goes. You can't help that.
Yeah.
I don't know anybody up here.
I think it didn't, it used to just have no number.
Well, that guy there, I think he's gone on holiday. This fellow in here.
Yeah?
I think he's gone on holiday. I haven't seen him for a while.
Yeah? No, he's here. He's like 22.
Oh, is he a British dude? Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Don't know how you're gonna find him.
I'll get him.
Ask him down the office.
I think it might be a fourth floor, maybe?
Yeah,
I'll try that.
You've got to get in the right floor.
Yeah, that helps.
Best one on, right?
Thanks.
1, 55, 53. So it would make sense if this is 51.
What's up, man?
I got some old dude, and he had so many bongs. It was weird. Oh yeah, I bought this. Oh yes. Have you heard this?
No.
It's so good. Expire, you don't know expire.
No.
Alright, so I'm gonna go home and edit the first episode of series 2 of the videos. Do you have anything to end the video on a positive note?
Fuck bitches, get money.